It's not my fault I help girls realize they're gay.
Not me, though.
What about me, Jinx?
Oh, fuck.
That's me!
Fuck you. Confession of love.
Fuck me yourself. Reciprocated.
That's me!
What if you had blue hair and pronouns, and I had red hair and pronouns, and we fought in the rain?
Wait! Where are you going?
I don't know. Back where I came from? Seems like that's what everyone up here wants.
I can fix this.
You can't. This is how things are, how they've always been. I was so stupid to think it could change.
There must be something else we can do. Some other way. We'll make a new plan. We have to try.
We tried, okay? It wasn't enough. Topside and bottom, oil and water, that's all there is.
What about us?
Oil and water. Wasn't meant to be.
You're just saying that.
Do yourself a favor, Cupcake. Go back to that big, shiny house of yours and just forget me, okay?
That's me!
Aren't you gay?
I like how this implies I did something heterosexual. If so, I apologize.
That's me!
Sorry, we're not doing anything for Valentine's Day.
That's okay. I know you hate capitalism, and chocolate, and killing flowers. I did get you a present, though. A heart!
Whose heart is this?
The landlord next door who was trying to evict all his tenants.
That's sweet, but this is pretty gross.
That's me!
Hi.
That's a slur.
Why is it so hard to be nice to you?
That's me!
Hey, I got an 11 kill streak.
Oh, cool. What do you play?
Oh, I don't play video games.
Wait, what the fu-
That's me!
I bet you couldn't make a sentence without the letter A.
You thought you just did something now, didn't you? Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but numerous sentences could be constructed without employing the first letter of the English lexicon.
Fuck. You.
That's me!
Is it gay if I ever wanted to date a girl but as, like, friends?
I'm not an expert, but yes, it sounds pretty gay. I'm an expert. That's gay.
That's me!
Okay, I'll guide you. First, oil, 2 cups of water. Okay, what next? Bro, what the fuck?
That's me!
A good romance starts with friendship.
A bad romance starts with ra 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 ah ah ma 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 ka ka ooh la la.
That's me!
Do you like pudding?
I do not have any strong feelings towards pudding. On one hand, it's a syrup of many varieties of flavors that mix together to create a delicious source of energy that is easy for consumption. On the other, it's the most notable and effective liquid when it comes to capturing and subduing the souls of the damned. Needless to say, it exists, as does I.
Putting these nuts in your mouth!
That's me!
There is LGBT everywhere! I can't escape!
That's me!
Have you ever ate a date?
Ate a date?
Yes.
What's that mean? Like, ate their ass?
It's a fruit. If I don't see my little meow meow in the next 2 minutes, I'm going to start breaking things. Possibly objects, possibly fingers, possibly the Geneva Convention!
That's me!
Hey, hey! Do you know what bees make?
Honey?
Yes, dear.
That's me!
Do you want to do this?
I can't even verbally explain how much I don't want to do that.
That's me!
Be nice!
I am!
You threatened them with a knife.
Well, yeah, but I didn't stab them. What more do you want me to do, boy savior?
How about not alluding to bodily harm?
No!
That's me!
Don't get better soon! I hate you with a passion!
That's me!
Fine, I'll sleep. Eventually.
Ugh. Telling you to sleep is like talking to a wall.
There's a big difference between me and a wall.
No! Yes.
Have you ever seen a wall this sexy, Cupcake?
That's me!
Besties, I need help. So I've had some bad experiences with lesbians on Twitter in the past, and now I don't trust anyone who's a lesbian, and it makes me feel really shitty. What should I do? I don't want to be considered less phobic.
That's me!
What if I was evil and ran towards you at very fast speeds?
My arms are strong. I would catch you and hug you. Come here.
That's me!
You okay?
Yeah, it was just these onions.
What the fuck did you say to my girlfriend?
That's me!
Why are you obsessed with lifting weights? There's literally no point to it.
I'll let you in on a little secret. When you get better at lifting weights, you also get better at lifting everything else. The muscles can't tell the difference. They're fucking idiots!
That was so evil.
Kiss me. What was? I don't know. Kisses you anyway.
That's me.
Oh my god, what is wrong with you?
Everything. Except for the way I dress.
That's me.
I could fix him, but honestly, whatever the hell is wrong with him is way funnier.
That's me.
Are you a big spoon or a little spoon? I'm a knife. He's a little spoon.
Words ending with IE are so cute, like cutie, sweetie, cookie.
Die!
No!
That's me!
You call it really bad at darts. I call it freestyle acupuncture. So, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave the bar.
That's me!
Please, for the love of the gods, stop committing arson!
I'm not committing arson, I'm cooking.
Mm-hmm. And you're cooking in the precinct, which doesn't have a kitchen, stove, or microwave.
Yes!
That's me!
Quit your job.
Why?
Join my emo band.
Okay.
That's me!
Like, I know murdering billionaires won't fix the system that put them in place, but we haven't even tried that! So, like...
I hate when people ask me what sign I am. Like, bitch, I'm a sign from God. Start running.
That's me.
You're really cute, and it's ruining my life because I think about kissing you all the time.
That's me.
I just found my diary from when I was 9 and oh my fucking God.
That's me.
I talk a lot, huh? Yes, but it's nice. I like hearing your thoughts.
Grapes are easy to acquire and easy to eat. If you say anything less on this topic, I'm going to murder you.
That's me!
I don't think your girlfriend likes me.
Of course she likes you. Yeah, I like you so much that my fists would love to hug your face.
Don't let her anywhere near me.
That's me!
Character dynamic that's like, they weren't in a relationship, but they're definitely exes now.
Oil and water.
That's me!
Guys, I have a crush.
It's always a crush and never a job!
That's me!
Not original. Fake. Poor product quality. Poor service by seller. Delivery time below expectation.
That's me!
I am no longer baby. I want power!
That's me!
Beating your ass is my hyperfixation. Brother, I'm about to start info dumping.
That's me!
Diversity win! I'm bisexual and I'm going to kill you!
That's me!
Enough pondering orbs. We have to act on the orbs.
That's me!
What are your pronouns? Nvidia GeForce RTX 2060 Intel Core i5-10400F CPU 16.0GB RAM.
That's me!
You're a sitter. Is this about the premarital sex or the witchcraft?
That's me!
She's meditating. She's dead.
Violence is never the answer. Arson is.
That's me.
Please stop setting yourself on fire.
Grow up.
That's me.
Send nudes. What the fuck is this? It's me. It's us. It's humanity. Straight. This is our true nakedness. We are painted with stars and consumed by the cosmos, only to come back again brighter than before. My heart is the sun, and my soul is the void.
That's me!
Do you have a boyfriend?
Yeah?
I hope he dies.
That's me!
Oops. Man whore too close to the sun.
That's me!
Found this really cool rock on a hike today, so I brought it home. Hope Kate likes it.